What's going on, guys? Hope everybody's doing good. I've been staying busy. Football season is a busy time of year. Got a package in from this guy, Tony R. You guys all know who he is. Pretty cool. Sent me some cards. Nice signature. Mr. Booty. Tony is the man. And he sent me some booty. She don't show her backside. Some of them show their backside. Some of them don't. But these are from 2000 whatever. Who cares? I bet she, yeah, she shows her backside, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Pretty cool. But yeah, he sent me a nice little pile of those. That was cool. Thanks, Tony. If that wasn't enough, he sent me some Bears stuff. The Bears. Bears did okay Sunday. I thought that, you know, they did pretty good. 91 Upper Deck Football Heroes. Walter Payton, numbers 19 through 27. They were in it till the end. Just Howard flinched there at the end on that pass. And, you know, that's what happens when you're not... When you don't hit in training camp, you don't, you know, they don't have 2 days, none of that stuff anymore. Players just aren't contact ready week one. But anyway, yeah, there's those. And the cool thing about these, it's a little stories. Every card has a little paragraph, little story on the back. Nice little theme. So thanks, Tony. I didn't have any of those. Always like adding stuff like that. And then we'll get into, here's what he sent me. I believe that's 80. Football Brothers. I have this one, but I don't think it's in as good a shape as this one. Definitely gonna check it out. Appreciate it. Love 80s. And next we'll get into some Matt Forte he sent. A big old stack of that too. But awesome. Great first start, first card right there. 2009. You guys know I love the Don Russ Classics. I don't have anything from that, any base from that year. That's what this is, the base. 2008, they didn't have hardly anything in that set for the Bears. I think I got one Hester insert, and from 2009 I got some legendary players, but much appreciated. Always looking for Don Russ Classics. Some Topps Magic. Pretty cool. 2009, 2010, somewhere in there. A Topps Strata. Not a bad looking card. Another Topps Magic. Got that kind of watercolor painting look going on. A Topps Chrome. You gave me some shine with the Forte. That was a Platinum. Here's a Prism. This one's from Playoff Absolute, I think. It's got a little rainbow thing going on. Not sure. I didn't have any of these, so I'm not real familiar. I couldn't tell you a lot about them. But I'm happy to have every single one of them. Thanks again, Tony. Kick-ass package. We're only about halfway through it, too, from Crown Royal, a Forte. Good-looking card. Totally certified, a red. I don't know if that's a parallel off of base. Well, probably so, but did not have it. Pretty cool. Another Topps Magic. I'm going to have to do some Topps Magic team sets. I got some Urlachers and Fortes now. Prism. Some more shine. Chrome. Yeah, we hit the shine section. This is a product I like too. I've been coming across this. I haven't really went after any of it, but tubers have sent me a couple of these cards, and I like them. Museum Collection, 2014. It's a good thick card. It's got a nice design. A little bit of shine. I just like it. I've been getting a lot of those. Certified, some thin shine. These cards are cool. A lot thinner, a lot more flimsier. That's what I like about that Topps card. This, I believe, is Topps Platinum. And that's it for the Fortes. Thanks, man. Lots of cool stuff there. And Erlacher. He sent me some Erlacher. Run through that. Early 2000s. Fleer Focus, I believe. I didn't have any of these, so I was happy to get them all. 2004 or 5 tops total. Erlacher didn't have. A nice tops product that I'm not real familiar with, so it probably came out around 12, 13 up in there. But again, it's a sturdy card. Topps made some good. It's not the best looking card, but it's not real flimsy. I like it. Another Topps Magic. Again, good card stock. Topps Prime Erlacher. The logo is green, if that means anything. Topps product. Here's a couple Erlachers that I really liked. I had some of these, but I always like getting them because they're some of my favorite cards. There's a Flair. Flair Erlacher. 2001, 2002, I think. Cool card. Here's a Flair Inscribed. I like that. I like that card. That color up against a black and white background. And a little logo. It's kind of plain, yet just looks good. Looked good to me. I like them. You guys know I like these. I have a couple of these from 2007 Classics. And here's a couple base that I didn't have. Rookies and Stars. Some kind of score. Big Head Erlacher. Upper Deck 08. I do have a set of these I'm collecting. That's the Gale Sayers. I don't think I have this one. I think I have the preview version, but this is the actual, just regular base version. So happy to get that. Another Gale Sayers for the Topps collection. Golden Anniversary. Sayers was the man. Sayers from Upper Deck. Roundabout, this looks like 90s. This is probably, I haven't had a chance to look real good. Yeah, this is 98, 99. I like cards like that. I like getting the reprints of the, or I don't know if you call them reprints, whatever you guys want to call them. Tribute cards, but you know, non-playing day cards. And from Upper Deck 2010, we got the Mike Ditka and his Pittsburgh College Unis. So that was cool. And that's almost it, guys. He sent me two more cards. He had a mark for me to open them last, so that's what I did. And they were sweet cards. They are sweet cards, man. Did not have either one of them. Gridiron Kings. Kevin White, who didn't get a lot of looks last Sunday. And if I remember right, he got hurt. I got to check. Today's the day I usually check up on my fantasy teams. But if I remember right, he hurt a wrist or something. I'm losing the faith, Kevin. I just don't know. But hey, dang nice looking card. Little jersey in there, or player worn probably. Then he sent me this, poor Mr. Jeremy Langford. He was doing good till Howard showed up. But this card's cool. It says on the back that the jersey is player worn, but it doesn't say where the heck this football comes from. But it's pretty cool. It's my first. I don't have any football cards with a piece of football in them. Nice autograph out of 50. Tools of the trade. Nice. So, Tony, thank you so much. You nailed it on the head. And that's what I got for you guys today. I'll share a little bit of that. And my next video, I got some non-Bears football stuff I'm working on. I got coming in. I'll get more into that in my next video. But I just wanted to show you guys all this and say thanks again, Tony. It was awesome. All right, you guys have a great weekend. I'll talk to you later.